Hey, what is this video about?
Hey there! This video is about how to set up the Convai plugin inside the Unity game engine. It's a tool that allows you to integrate conversational AI into your Unity projects. Is there something specific you'd like to know about it?
Hello and welcome. We created this demo using the URP 3D sample scene provided by Unity to showcase Convai's AI characters in Unity projects. You can test it out yourself by following the link in the description. This is an update to the previous tutorial for Convai SDK integration with Unity. The workflow is faster and easier now. Coming soon, we have a new tutorial on integrating custom characters into your Convai-powered Unity projects, so be on the lookout for that. Convai enables you to create unique AI characters that you can seamlessly add to your Unity projects. These AI characters can converse naturally in real time, perceive their surroundings, and perform various complex actions smoothly. In this tutorial, we'll cover setting up a new Unity project, configuring the Convai SDK for your project, adding your API key, importing a character from the Convai playground, and testing everything in a new scene. Let's begin. We'll start by creating a new Unity project. Make sure to select the 3D core template and name your project, for example, Unity Test Project 12. Now let's wait for the project to load, which could take anywhere from a few seconds to a couple of minutes. Once the project is loaded, I'll add the Convai SDK. First, go to the Package Manager and look for the Convai asset under My Assets. I've already downloaded the asset, but if you need to get it, you can visit the Unity documentation page, click on Downloads, and then click on the Unity Verify Solution link. This will redirect you to the Unity Assets Store page, where you can add it to your assets by clicking Add to My Assets. I've already completed this step. Just one side note, the SDK is supported for all versions of Unity 2022.3 and above. Now I'll go back to the Package Manager and navigate to the Convai asset. Initially, it should show you only the download option here. For this tutorial, I'll be re-downloading the asset, so I'll click on Re-download. It should take a few seconds. Once the Convai asset is downloaded, click on the Import option. When prompted, hit Install/Upgrade and wait for the process. You don't necessarily have to restart Unity, but you can if you want to. Ideally, you should hit Yes to restart if you are using the new input method. Otherwise, for the legacy input method, you can hit No. For this tutorial, I'll hit Yes and let Unity restart the project. After that's done, search for the Convai asset again in the Package Manager and hit Import. We'll hit Install and Upgrade again, then import all the Convai SDK files. This should take a couple of minutes. Once everything is imported successfully, hit Let's Start on the Convai prompt. If you get stuck at any point during this process, you can check the documentation page linked here to learn more. And check out our Unity tutorials on Convai. Now that the scene is loaded, I'm going to add Text Mesh Pro to the scene. To do this, click on Window, Text Mesh Pro, and import TMP Essential Resources. It should just take a couple of seconds. Once Text Mesh Pro is added, we'll need to add the Convai API key to the scene. For this, check on Convai, then Convai Setup, and then head over to the Convai Playground, copy your API key, and add it here. Once the API key is added successfully, we can test out the screen. How's it going?
I'm doing well. Thanks for asking.
What's your name?
I am Amelia Johnson.
As you can see, the character is conversing with us naturally. I'm going to end the demo test now. So what if I want to add my own character from the Convai Playground to the scene? For that, I'll go back to the Convai Playground, select the character I want to add, in this case Echo, and copy my character's ID. Having done that, I'll go back to the scene, click on Convai, then Character Importer, paste the character ID, and hit Import. Once that's done, my character should be imported. Alright, let's test it out. Hey, who are you?
Hello, I'm Echo Windwalker, an adventurer and expert cartographer from New Gaia.
As you can see, we have added Echo from the Convai Playground to this project. This tutorial covered adding the Convai SDK into your Unity projects and importing a character from the playground and adding it to the project.
All right, so we have added the Convai SDK and an RPM character from the Convai Playground to the URP 3D sample scene. We have a detailed tutorial coming out for it soon. Let's test it out.
Do the video outro.
Thanks for watching the video. If you found the tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions or suggestions for future video. See you next time.
Well, I couldn't have said it any better myself. Thanks again for watching. As always, come by our Discord for any questions or email us at support@convai.com.